Hey yo, what's poppin' YouTuber, back with another one. I hope you guys enjoy the stream. I am a little bit fed up with the microphone disconnecting so much, and I definitely don't want it to disconnect during this stream, because it's supposed to be a very cinematic game, so on and so forth. So we gotta keep this microphone, guys. Okay, I can see I need to increase the volume. Whoa. Okay. Okay. Wow. Alright. Let's see now. It sounds so soft. I like the other microphone so much better, but yeah, I guess. I just don't want it to disconnect the whole frickin' time, huh? Alright. Let's check it out. Oh. I'm gonna go normal. I ain't doing no extra hard mode. Oh, hell no.
She's been wounded.
What's wrong with her?
Well, she's not. Whatever the hell's going on out there, she's been stabbed.
I can't take anymore.
Oh, okay. Listen, O'Brien. If we don't get her to a hospital, she's going to die.
There are no more hospitals.
Oh, come on. No more hospitals. You got doctors, you got triage, you got a MASH unit.
Oh, look, I'm just a grad student, okay? I got volunteered for this. I'm not even supposed to be out here, O'Brien. Okay. I've only got room for two of you, okay? Two.
We've got room for two of
you. You're overweight, okay? I can only take two of you. Two.
Come on, help me. Come on. All right, sweetheart. It's okay. You're gonna be all right.
I got her.
Let's go. We gotta get on that. We gotta get on that ship.
I heard what he said. There's only room for two on that chopper. Go. Go with her. I'll be okay. I've been to worse shit than this before. But,
here we go. Where are you going?
What?
Where?
Refugee camp, west of Three Finger Jack.
No.
Boozer is never gonna make it without me.
No.
Oh, wow, that looks kind of cool, guys. Not gonna lie, every time I touch my headset, the mic's gonna go. man. Me so much of the Walking Dead. Who? Yawn. Leon. We'll have to race off to him. Hey, yo. Let's go, let's go. Wow. Ouch. Hey, yo. Ooh-wee.
Cover me right behind you. Come on.
Remember, guys, if you're new to stream, please hit the like button, hit the sub button, hit the hell out of the bell so you can tell when I go L-I-V-E. Yeah, I had to spell it out for you. That's L-I-K-E, the stream, please. It's not that hard. It's real easy. All you need to do is just tap the screen just like that. I'm using my old headset today, today's stream. That's why it sounds a little bit bad. It's a good headset though. I don't know. I think it will be okay. It's just I didn't want my mic to disconnect the whole entire time. It does that on Fortnite and all the other games. And it makes a big mark on the screen. Right now you see there's no marks on the screen. That's the way I like it. Cool. Let's go. Saw that, I don't know.
So where the hell did you learn to track shit anyway?
Used to go Daryl out Dixon. Oh, sorry.
Ended up tracking shit for miles.
Thought you were gonna say Daryl Dixon torture you.
Holy shit! Get down!
Oh god. Zombies.
Search him. Bleeding out. That's a hell of a way to go. It's slow. A lot of pain. I suppose you know about that.
She was still breathing when we found her, you piece of shit.
I wasn't gonna waste the bullet not on her.
I'm under second now. Where's the stash, Leon? If you tell us, someone like you, I can promise you we'll make it quick. Don't look like he'd be suffering for too long. Leon, you got a little problem here, see? They can smell your blood from all the way down there. What do you suppose that means? Huh? Torn apart? Keep alive?
Guess he's gonna find out. Fuck you.
Goodbye, Leon.
No, wait! Alright, no. I got it right here, take it.
Where?
In the cemetery. In the old cemetery.
Thank you.
No, you said! Do it. Don't leave me out here, man.
Sam.
Do it.
Bang.
Do it! You goddamn liar! Do it.
GG's, 200.
Tuck's gonna need something for the bounty.
You did the right thing, bro. You don't want to leave anyone to the freaks. Not even a piece of shit like Leon.
Oh.
Hey, hold up.
I'm gonna search this camp, see if I can't find something to fix up this crash.
Could make something out of this.
Okay. What did I pick up? Yeah. Okay.
Guess I won't be losing the arm anytime soon.
All right. Yeah, I was waiting for that.
Oh, we were going hunting tonight. Take some bounties to Nantucker.
A lot of it's pissing down rain.
Nah, man, we need the camp credits. Got to stock up on supplies.
Yeah. Okay. I don't want to be out all night though.
Jesus, I gotta get you.
Let's see if there's anything we can salvage on Leon's bike.
No.
What?
Son of a bitch.
Guessing that's a fuel line, unless you just piss yourself.
It's a fuel pump.
Leon.
Yeah, shot out my damn fuel pump.
Can we get anything out of Leon's bike?
Nah, it's done.
Look, let's just go back to O'Leary Mountain. We'll head out in the morning, find some parts, and come back and get your bike.
No, I think I got a better idea. Why don't we just get it while we're out here?
What?
Well, Crazy Willie's isn't far from here. Let's just head over there.
What are you thinking?
We were going out hunting tonight anyway. Crazy Willie's as good a place as any.
Okay. Hey, what did Leon give you?
Map of some kind. Once we get my bike back, let's head up to the cemetery, look around.
Yeah. Okay. So, tomorrow, get the drugs, take them to Tucker, collect all Leon's bounty. Then I say we head north.
You think shit's any different up north?
Don't matter. I think it'd do us good. Get the hell away from here. Hold on, something's blocking the road.
Careful. I saw a setup like this a couple days ago. A bunch of rippers blocked the road with an old truck.
Come on, help me move it. Ready?
Yep.
Push!
There.
Coming up on the old Nero checkpoint.
We're almost there.
Shit, how you gonna do this?
Loan me your shotgun. I'll walk point. Looks like that checkpoint had him backed up pretty good.
Yeah, a lot of good it did him. I'd rather be buried back with the goddamn pioneers.
Yeah.
Shit. Look at them all. Bunch of goddamn dumbasses, the lot of them. What were they thinking? Hey, Mr. Fed, can we sit here and wait till a goddamn horde comes through and just kills us all?
Bad way to go out, trapped in a shithole like this. Smell that?
Oh, Jesus. There. Come on, let's go.
Hey, hold up. How many Molotovs you got left back here?
Let's hit it on the way back. Leave it.
Yeah. Leave it my ass.
Son of a bitch. You're hoping someone's home. Sounds like you got your wish.
Two hundred. No, that was yeah, that was the 48th headshot.
Hey, dig, Jesus, bro. I think he's dead. You're gonna break my shotgun.
Yeah. Okay.
You're going up there again.
What are you talking about?
Goddamn refugee camp. You only act like this when you're thinking about going up there.
Act like what?
It's not your fault that she's dead.
Oh,
if you'd gotten on the chopper with Sarah, all that would have changed is you'd be dead too.
Look, just drop it.
Sarah, that's her name. Killed a guy named Leon. What's this guy's name? I don't even know what this guy's name. It's a good game so far. I swear I hear zombies. Alright, let's get to it.
You're not getting your bike through there.
Try that service tunnel. See if you can clear us a path from the other side.
I got it. Just keep your headlight pointed that way.
Bro, I just Chun-Li kicked their ass right there, bro.
How many Molotovs you got left? Whoa.
You just used the last one.
You got any shit to make more?
Yeah.
This will just take a sec.
Okay.
That'll do it. Ready?
Shit. Here they come.
Let's go.
I've been thinking about what you said about riding north.
Just saying, you need to get away from here. Clear your head, you know?
In the morning, let's turn in the bounties, and we'll hit the road.
Hell yeah, brother. Now you're talking.
Wanted a freak show.
Shit.
place is crawling. Thinking, and I already know it's a bad idea.
You just ride on through. You pull as many of them off as you can. And I go in through the back, down that hill, find the garage.
Shit.
All right, you just give me a few minutes to find the part that I need. You ride back, we ride the hell out. After I kill a few of the bastards.
Swear to God, you got a death wish.
Like I said, not tonight.
Run, you stinking son of a bitch!
Go on. Get out of here, you little shits.
Jesus.
Still gotta find a way in the Willie's garage. Gotta be a fuel pump inside.
Hurry your ass up. I rode past one of those, what the hell do you call them? The shit that Rippers put up.
Sigils.
Yeah. It means they're up here somewhere. Gotta be a fuel pump in here somewhere. Boozer, you there? Found the part. I'm heading out to the highway. Deep hot. Rippers! Rippers! No, no, no! Ah! Oh! Ah, shit!
Rippers. Boozer. Boozman? God damn it. Thank you.
are dead symbols of a dead man. Dead symbols of the lost.
Get off me! The bitches, Biker Man!
You must be brought low, Biker Man. For you are lost, and we are found. We will show you.
You are not one of the found. You are the lost.
The path.
You are lost.
Get low. Get low. Get low.
You wait out here. Let me make sure it's all clear.
Screw that. There's a bunk calling my name.
All right. Pretty much like we left it.
Why? Not like there's much to steal. Just gonna reintroduce myself.
Oh.
Oh, thank God.
I'm gonna go out, find some shit for your arm, and get my bike. You gonna be okay?
Yeah.
Good.
Yeah.
I'll head over to that neuro checkpoint. They gotta have sterile bandages and painkillers.
Wait, don't leave my bike there.
No. I'm gonna be going out on foot while it's still light out.
Hey, I've got some ammo if you need it. In the footlocker by the door.
Thanks.
Hey, don't take my shotgun.
Boozer, I... All right. Thank you.
Thanks, brother. Just feel kind of naked without it.
Thank you. bitch. I gotta find something for his arm. I'm not taking Boozer's bike. I gotta get to mine before it gets dark. What the hell? Boozer, are you awake?
Yeah, Deke. What's up?
I just saw someone sneaking around the safe house.
What the hell? What's he doing?
No idea. I'm gonna follow him. See if there's some more where he came from. Deacon out. Dropping off.
They got him!
Get your arm fixed up, and then worry about hitting the road. I'm gonna be heading to my bike. Deacon out. upstairs. If it's not the freaks, it's the goddamn rain. Why is it always raining? Where the hell am I? I gotta be getting close. Bike's gone.
Fuck! Damn it, Copeland!
Hey! You're from Copeland's camp?
Where the hell is my bike? Hey, stop! White, god damn it!
I didn't take your bike, man. I swear.
I'm not gonna kill you! Stop running!
Are you there?
Yeah, dude. Get your bike.
Nope. Copeland's men got to it before I did. I'm heading to his camp. Deacon out. Son of a bitch stole my bike!
You know nothing about that. You gotta go talk to the man.
Okay. Yeah, that's where I'm headed.
looking for trouble today.
Hey, Manny. Hey, I haven't seen you in a while lately. You've been too busy to notice. Nose down. Work hard, they feed you.
Yeah, camper's life.
Yeah, camper's life. I read a book once. Zen and the Art of Bike Repair. You ever read it?
No, I didn't have a lot of time for books back in the day.
Yeah, ran a shop. Farewell. Made all the grease monkeys read it. Being a mechanic requires great peace of mind, it said. Try working on an empty stomach. That'll focus your mind.
Manny, I'm looking for a bike.
Yeah? Oh. You don't want that one.
Why not?
It just came off the truck. I mean, some dumb son of a bitch left it out in the shit. Rusted up good. It rode hard, too. The fool that rode it didn't know shit about bikes.
Is that right?
Yeah, that's right. Shot the hell this one. He just partied it out. I mean, it didn't even have a fuel pump. We could have used that.
Man, fuel pump like this one?
Okay.
Like this one, Manny.
Okay. See, now when I said fool, what I meant was the fools that brought that bike in. See, they didn't tie that shit down properly, so they left it, like, rattling around back there.
Deke, and let's talk.
Looks like you had some trouble. Got hit hard last night. Ripper's again. Twice now they've been up here. Some say looking for you and the loser.
Out in the shit, folks say a lot of things.
Folks around here take care of their own. Going up days without food. Well, you see how it is.
Lake not holding out?
You get a fair amount of trout. Lake's fed by snowmelt. No one left to stock with fish. Gonna run out sooner or later.
Like everything else.
Used to go hunting out here with the old man. Build deer blinds out here. Put down salt licks below us. Stick them off clean. Some winters had so much venison we couldn't eat it all.
I didn't think that was legal. Deer baiting back in the day.
My old man had only one law in the United States Constitution. He can only see us now. America, land of the free.
We are that.
Saw Leon the other day.
Yeah?
He was bringing me something.
Is that right?
Folks here in a lot of pain, Deke.
Oh, Leon. Doug said that he took off. No one's seen him.
Tell you what. You find his stash. You bring it to me. To me, Deke. You do that, well, we'll see what we can do for you.
The bike that your men stole, that your men parted out.
Salvage, Deke. Salvage.
All right. I'll try to keep that in mind.
By the way, nice hat.
What?
No, this one.
Don't you ever
touch. Now, hold on. Leon wore a hat like this, didn't he?
Oh, Cope, I swear to God.
Don't. You want to do business in my camp? You start doing some runs for me.
Cope. Ah, shit. Okay. I'm here anyway. What do you got?
Now that's more like it. A group of drifters has been harassing my supply runs.
They've moved into the radio tower west of O'Leary Mountain. Isn't that your backyard?
No, it's not, but I'll take care of them.
I thought you might.
Thank you so much for everybody who tuned into the stream. I'm getting a bit tired, so on my way out, I am on the way to bed. Thank you so much to everybody. You guys are awesome. And if you haven't heard the news at the beginning of the next month, the month of November, we're going to start doing reaction videos, so we will be reacting to everyone's montages and clips on their YouTube pages and subscribing and commenting on your videos live on stream. I like to do scary reactions as well, like Nuke's Top 5 and Scary Ghosts and whatever. Reactions to music. We're gonna take this channel to the next level. I really do wish to be monetized and maybe make a little bit of a side income through YouTube. But guys, I am nothing without you. Peace, and that's me, and I'm out. Bye.